Got it, Rarity. Shh. Can't you see Rarity's trying to concentrate? Is there something I can help you with? Oh, so very sorry to trouble you, Rarity, but I need a quick favor. You need a glamorous new outfit for the gala, and I'll make it for you. No problem at all. It would be my pleasure. Oh, that's really sweet of you to offer, Rarity, but I can't let you do that. Take no for an answer. Well, in that case, thank you for your generosity, Rarity. Knowing your handiwork, I'm sure it will be absolutely beautiful. You can't possibly be serious, Applejack. You absolutely must wear formal attire. Nah. What if I just spruce up Deal?
Look out below!
Sorry. New trick. Didn't quite work. Outfit for the what now? I'll make one for you, and you, and all of you. Oh, and of course Pinky and Fluttershy too. Oh, and when I'm done, we can hold our very own fashion fun. Oh, I love fun things. Then it's settled. We'll have a fashion show starring us.
Yay!
There are six ponies and lickety-split.
Oh, Applejack. You make it sound as if it's going to be hard.
Snip by snip, making sure the fabric folds nicely. It's perfect color and so hip. Always got to keep in mind my pacing, making sure the clothes correctly facing. Jewel neckline, don't you know a stitch in time saves nine? Make her something perfect to inspire, even though she hates formal attire. Gotta mind those intimate details, even though she's more concerned for Pinkie Pie something pink, Fluttershy something breezy. Blend color and form, do you think it looks cheesy? Lock and crest, don't forget some magic in the dress. Even though it rides high on the flank, rainbow won't look like a tank. I'm stitching rainbow. Pressed yard by yard, never stressed. And that's the art of the dress.
These are your new outfits? What do you think of your old duds now, Applejack? Pretty swanky, are they not? Right on this one, Rainbow Dash, but I did it. Oh, and it turned out beautiful, don't you think? And I know you're going to love yours, Fluttershy. It just sings spring. And Pinkie Pie.
Wow,
they sure are, something.
Yes.
And we're plumb grateful because you worked so hard on them.
Mine's just not as cool as I was imagining.
She asked.
I guess what we're all saying... They were only a first pass. You're my friends, and I want you to be 110% satisfied. Not to worry. I'll redo them.
I mean, we wouldn't want to impose.
Oh, it's no imposition. Really, I insist.
Well, in that case, thank you again, Rarity.
Hello? You wanted to see me, Rarity?
Fluttershy! Your new gown's ready. I completely revised it, and I know you're going to
that. No, I do. It's nice.
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 If you don't like it, you should just tell me.
No, that's okay.
Tell me?
No, it's fine.
Tell me.
I like it.
Tell me!
All right, since you really want to know.
For a taut stitch, or maybe a traditional blanket stitch, and the overdesign is reminiscent of prêt-à-porter and not true French haute couture. But, you know...
Not four.
Stitch by stitch, stitching it together. Deadline looms, don't you know the client's always right? Together.
Don't you think my gown would be more me with some lollipops?
Well, I think balloons.
Well...
Do it!
Hour by hour, your mind. Oh my gosh, there's simply not much time. Don't forget, Applejack's does my shine. Dressmaking's easy,
not minor.
French haute couture, please.
Whatever rhymes.
Galoshes.
Streamers, it is.
What?
Aren't you going to tell me to change something too?
No, I just want my dress to be... It needs to be about 20% cooler.
All we ever want is indecision. All we really like is what we know. Got Gotta balance style with adherence. Piece by piece, snip by snip, croup duck hunt, shoulders hip, bolt by bolt, primmed and pressed.
Oh, Opal, these are the ugliest dresses I've ever made. Okay.
Oh, wow. They're the best duds I ever did see.
It's exactly what I asked for.
Thank you, Rarity.
You are never gonna believe this. You've heard of Hoity-Toity?
The bigwig fashion hotshot in Canterlot?
Uh-huh. He heard about your fashion show. Your business will be booming.
That's so cool.
I can't believe it.
Oh, Hoity-Toity, he's coming here to see these dresses. There he is. Okay, relax, Rarity. Your friends like their outfits, and so will he. What's wrong with the lights? Oh, yes, that means the show's starting.
Since the beginning of time, the elite of Equestria have longed for pony fashions that truly express the essence of their very soul. Let's hear it for the breathtaking designs of Ponyville's own Rarity!
Why's every pony looking at us like that?
Okay, maybe a little.
Oh, those amateurish designs look like a piled-on mishmash of everything but the kitchen sink. Who is responsible for subjecting our eyes to these horrors? Not to mention wasting my valuable time.
Oh, wait me.
Come on out and take a bow, Rarity.
Rarity, you okay in there?
Be respected. I made dresses. Beautiful, beautiful dresses. But now, every pony is laughing at me. I'm nothing but a laughing stock.
I want to be alone. I want to wallow in whatever it is the ponies are supposed to wallow in.
Do ponies wallow in pity?
Oh, listen to me. I don't even know.
That's your answer for everything.
Well, we can't just leave Rarity like this.
She'll become a crazy cat lady.
She only has one cat.
Give her time.
Move away to live in exile. Where would I go? And what would I pack? Oh, it's going to take me forever to do all of that packing. What are you supposed to pack when you go into exile? You're supposed to pack...
How did you get up there? Hang on, you poor dear. Mama's coming!
Rainbow Dash?
We all finished your dress for you!
Thanks to Fluttershy's freaky knowledge of sewing.
Do you like it?
Like it.
I love it!
You ponies did an amazing job. It's exactly the way I imagined it.
You worked really hard to make our dresses exactly the way we wanted them.
And we all saw how well that turned out.
Oh, I forgive you.
Well, that's mighty big of you.
I haven't got all day. Take two. Hello. Oh, this can't be the same designer. Simply magnificent! And I suddenly have a fierce craving for some Dutch apple pie, candied apples on a stick. Dresses are absolutely amazing. Who is responsible? Stevie Pico, encore!
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Oh, thank you so much.
Dear Princess Celestia, I learned this. When some pony offers to do you a favor, like making you a beautiful dress, you shouldn't be overly critical of something generously given to you.
My congratulations to you on a most impressive fashion debut. Would you do me? I'll need you to make a dozen of each dress for me by next Tuesday.